Welcome back for the second time because it's my second time making this video. And yeah. So I am going to be talking about what's been going on. A little update video. I'm sorry, my hair is like all over the place. I did have this on my head, but I took it off. Where should I start? We're having bocce tomorrow. We did end up going to Springfield Mall, so that went well. Go and check it out on my channel. Don't forget to like and comment on it. You know, show some girls some love on my channel. And, like and subscribe to my channel. In order to get to my channel, type in Starlight Girl Power Quest Search. It'll pop up as Wildflower. And it's me with a yellow t-shirt. And now, let's get talking. So, where should I start? So, I'm going to start from today. So, I walk into homeroom, do what I have to do, and then I went down to my locker, and then I went up to art. And then I went to social skills. We don't have Carla DeVille's not our social skills teacher anymore. So, that's great. she's not our social skills teacher anymore. So, we have Miss Cap. Yay! Not trying to, you know, be rude or anything, but she's not our social skills teacher anymore. She actually took a place. She took someone else's place as... She took Miss Gallagher's place, who used to be my teacher. And, yeah, this... How should I say this? Little birdies. Some birdies don't really like her. And, yeah. They told a birdie that they don't really like her. And it's, you know. Of course, they're... to be honest, they have to be afraid to say it to her face because, you know, she's a teacher. And, yeah. Yeah. Anyhow. And then after that... what else? We went to a concert, and my one friend was, like, making all of us laugh, and it was just so funny. Oh, my God. And then there was just one song that they were playing, and then everyone just, like, was, like, looking at something. I'm like, what are they looking at? And I turn around, and there was this one girl. She was going like this, and then I'm like, what is she, like? I was kind of confused what she was doing, and my one friend was like, it's kind of looked like she's praying. I'm like, what? And everyone else is just like laughing, and I'm like, I wanted to in my head. I'm like, oh my God, and I'm like sitting there like giggling, like that's not funny, and I'm sitting there giggling the whole time, and I'm like, oh my gosh, we're gonna get in trouble, and then they started laughing because there was like six other kids like whistling in the background and like doing all these weird noises, and then there was like, all these other kids started whistling, and the teachers were trying to look for the person who really started the whistling, and they couldn't find the person. All these teachers were just like, yo. She was just, like, looking around to see who started it, and, like, it just, sitting there, just, like, listening to music, and, like, okay, you're just, like, looking around, finding them, and the one teacher was, like, no, it might be that student over there, or that one over there, it's, like, all these kids just whistling, and, like, the chorus teacher down below that's actually doing the concert was, like, please stop making these whistling sounds, and these kids are still whistling. That was just crazy, and it was just so funny. Plus, they were in the middle of a concert, and they're just like whistling. I'm not gonna lie, we were laughing. Me and my friends were like hysterically laughing, but that wasn't right. But it was hysterically funny. I'm gonna be straight up honest. It was hysterically funny. Funny. And overall, We enjoy our day. We enjoy our day. So yeah. I think that's about it. Let's see what else. They had to do breakfast bags, and I went to art. I'm making something in art, so yeah. So I'm going to end the video here, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And to get to my channel, type in Starlight Girl Power, press search, and it'll pop up as Wildflower, and it's me with a yellow t-shirt. And don't forget to hit the notification bell, hit the subscribe button, and hit my like button to watch my videos. Don't forget to watch my videos and hit the like button, and leave a comment down below of what you want to see. Alright, bye guys. And have a wonderful, beautiful Wildflower day. And don't forget to join the Wildflower family. Bye.